Tonight, the Patriots didn't only take on the Jets, they took on another New England team. In a doubleheader of sorts for New England fans, the Pats were on at the same time as the Red Sox. So, which team won over Boston sports fans tonight? Jennifer Gannon went to one sports bar in Manchester to find out.
Fans packed into Billy's Sports Bar and Grill in Manchester Thursday night to see the New England Patriots take on the New York Jets in the home opener of the season.
Pretty excited. It was a lot of games. Can't wait.
But there was also another game vying for the attention of Boston sports fans, the Red Sox versus Tampa Bay. Despite the fact that the Sox are in first place, have the best record in the American League, and scored an incredible win Wednesday night with a grand slam, many were choosing to watch the Patriots.
Hands down, Patriots all day. All day.
Why is that?
Well, 162 games or 16 games?
The Pats only play once a week. The Sox play almost every night, so.
The sellout streak for the Sox ended this season after nearly 10 years. And some fans feel they aren't getting the excitement they deserve, especially now that football season is back.
No, not really. I think they're a little underrated, but they are doing really good, though. I think they're going to make a good run in the playoffs.
Here at Billy's in Manchester, they have 52 TVs. You can see about half of those TVs on the Patriots right now, the other half on the Red Sox.
You can't say one there. See, look up there.
The Red Sox are set to take on the Yankees this weekend, and despite Patriots fever, fans at Billy's say they are still rooting for the Sox.
Now that football started, I'm kind of leaning away from baseball, but I'll still keep an eye on them.
In Manchester, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News.